Tune of Urkatampo.
Hello guys, how are we all doing today? My name's Coaster-Alpine, and welcome to episode 7 of Planet
Professor Wurst, I'm off a sozi na shen lu pripal, bapos en luventau.
Right in the eyes, guys. Yeah, he's waving at you. See? You acknowledged him, so he acknowledged you. I did put some more trees and some other stuff in, as you can see here. I had to put a staff building in to keep the guy in intact. I put an enterprise in, or a colander. Didn't know I'm going to call this yet. Don't know if I'll put any scenery around it. Might just have it there. Oh, and guess what, guys? What I have now. Oh, wait. Look what I have. I have. Well. I have the bloody Infinity Coaster. There we go. yeah, I've got the Infinity Coaster. I downloaded 3 packs. I downloaded the Classic Rides, Studios pack, and Adventure pack. Because I've also got this mine train. I think I'm putting an Infinity Coaster here. So, Infinity Coaster time, how are we doing? Forgot to ask, how are you all doing today? Hope you're doing good, hope you're having a great day. I know I am. Well, it's Friday Night Dinner comes out at 10. New season. Very excited for it. Really enjoy it, it's probably one of my favourite TV programmes as of right now. Just because it's funny. Should I put a launch in? Or a lift? Not sure. Oh, come on. Okay. I am actually going to put... No. Down to the left. You know what has gone down left? You know what has gone down and left me? Bloody thought park. I'm so excited for it. I would have been going tomorrow as well, but that's not happening because of coronavirus. God, I hate that disease. Everyone does it at one time. It's year 7. Jesus, is that already into it? Well, duh, obviously. My favourite looking coaster at the moment. Just like the trains. I do like the Infinity Coaster trains, I'm gonna be honest. Wait, I love the smile though. I know it's the only opening Coaster I've been on. It's just having that four trains. I don't know, it just looks cool. So that's just me. Oh yes, no, Jesus, the zombies. Go. Oh my god. It should not be allowed. I took off track limits, they're on, aren't they? That corkscrew too big. Yeah. It's on the shoe rack. No. Yeah. It's not just talking to my mum, guys. I was playing the bike earlier. So it's something nice. Just, you know, because it was like, it was as if it was decommissioned. It was just that button. I just kept playing it. A nice person. Three questions. I've got that. What we start up on today. Three questions. Do you like Ghost Tower? What's your favourite Ghost Tower coaster? And what's your favourite Ghost Tower one? What about that? So, like, no one's about Ghost Tower. Actually, I another launch air type like that, because we have, why not, launch it straight into a curve or whatever that. So a 0G roll right after that. I'm not trying to make it the most inverted. Inverted topper? Don't want that. Don't want that inverted topper. Don't want that inverted topper. Don't want that inverted topper. This is Coaster-Alpine. There, time there. Time again. Another cutback. Launch air time then. Did that. Curve and roll. Quite fast and narrow. Oh shit! Shit! Now we can put in that 0G roll that we wanted. Nope, didn't want to do that. Oh, will that be alright to go to that? Yeah, that'll be fine. No. 39 meters high. It's like right close to 200 foot. It's like, I don't know actually, I think it's like 150 foot. Oh, guess what we've got though? Okay, Google. How tall is 39 meters in feet?
39 meters equal 127 feet, 11.433 inches.
Brilliant, 127 feet. So I was way off. 200 feet. Well, not way off, but like, it's only 3 feet off. This movie coaster experience. Love to. So it actually just seems like an amazing idea. That's alright, it's like going for it. I think that's alright. Been watching South Park as well. Absolutely brilliant show, man. I recommend you watch it. It's just so funny. It's about these four lads. Well, if you haven't watched it, basically it's about these four lads who've gone different adventures each day of their lives. There's Eric Cartman, Cal Broflovski, Stan Marsh, and Kenny. Oh, it's Kenny something. I can't remember it. I've seen season 120. Yes, I know what you're thinking. My god, I've seen one so many seasons of a program. Well, you know, it's a good program. I love it. But my favourite is probably Morty's more of like a weird sort of humor, which that's like me. I'm quite weird, so I'm like with that stuff. Go on me. Probably not, but just roll with it. god! A decent cursor. Some music in this game is shite. I'm joking. I'm just getting nervous about this. But I don't like the music in this game. I think it's too big for the area, so I'm actually really sorry guys, this would have been a waste of time in this video. I'm actually really sorry, I'm so sorry. I don't want somewhat too big in this area, that's the thing. I tried out a dive coaster earlier and I don't know what I thought to it. I just might not even put another coaster in this area, but just this large space. It's annoying me. But I said I don't want to make this park too big. I could just put a junior coaster in really. Or is there a blueprint in one actually? Or for some of the rides I've just got. Whoa, no. I'm gonna build trails where it goes. coaster. Ooh. Or the Pyramid of the Serpent. I want of an infinity coaster. I should stop wondering because we're
or should I do like a boat ride here?
Maybe a boat ride.
What's this panic at the parking lot?
What ride is that exactly? What ride is that? Is it the one? No, but it's a track ride or something. Wait, what? Robotic gun. Can't invert its power. And do an interactive shooting lineup. Probably. Like that, just click through like a little voice. Yeah, here we go. BB. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. My god, can you hear that? That's my mother. I don't get that. Cool shops got up in this. only because they're in buildings. Oh my god, I give up. But he said he had a persistent cough, so. I don't know, I just don't believe it. Ooh, this part would be like the dead of the forest. Dead forest part. Like where it all just went wrong. This is gonna be like a car ride. This is gonna be themed like some sort of. Where you're going on a car ride home and you go through this forest and you're just on this one road that you just can't get off. Then you turn into something much worse, which is obviously like dead forest path. What is your favourite track, Rising? What is what's your favourite track ride? No, wait. What's your favourite theme park? What's your favourite roller coaster? What's your favourite water ride? Why is it like fast? Don't let it be that fast. Skip. China Classica. How about that? Where do I get my smoke from? Right, I'll finish this off. Not in this video, just my own. So thank you very much for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Oh, wait. Before I say bye, this guy's going to say bye to you. Is he going to say bye? Come on.